They buy these tractors, and in most cases, they restore them. And it's just a love for the art. And